the summer of love.
Okay, you own the facility. If you've got a crew, get them together, head over there, and come down to the presentation room. I've got someone to introduce you to. He's richer than God, and he needs a team to break down the toughest security walls in the country. So, of course, he called some bank robbers.
Thank you.
Have a nice day. Remember, all leakers will be court-martialed for treason.
Campaign information is available in the briefing room. In the facility, unless it's an authorized honey trap.
How can I help you?
Reminder, food and drink are prohibited in the server room. Mandatory polygraph testing has been moved to Tuesdays.
Thank you. Thank you. Yes, yes, come in, come in, come in. Have a seat anywhere. This is the one room in the country where we cannot be recorded.
Can I take this mask off now?
Do you know Avon Hertz?
Avon Hertz. Yes, the Avon Hertz. Don't act all weird. I'm just a normal genius. I do very normal things, like kite surf with presidents and date B-list actresses. I bleed real tears. This is real hair. I program, and I have actual emotions. I'm sort of like one of those things that is good at lots of things. Why isn't this person talking?
Don't worry about it. Mr. Hertz took his first company public when he was 22 years old.
21 and three quarters. I was worth $1.5 billion by the time I was 25. I'm trying to save the world, for fuck's sake, man, if it'll let me.
Avon was helping the IAA, the government.
Helping the government? I was trying to be the government. My work with artificial intelligence. Thinking only better. That's my slogan, by the way. I was trying to guide the government through a security and ethics nightmare it had stumbled into, when whoosh, I'm told, no thanks. It's a fucking joke, but I'm not laughing.
Avon is worried that someone's trying to start a war.
I'm not worried about it. I'm certain of it. The only problem is, I just don't know who exactly. And worse, Clifford doesn't know who.
Clifford, that's his supercomputer.
It's a neural network of supercomputers. Clifford is a problem-solving facility. Say hello, Clifford.
You're embarrassing me, Avon. I'm blushing.
Give Clifford data and no more problem. Clifford was on to something, but now the data is gone.
Gone?
It has to be the Russians. Or the North Koreans. Or the Iranians. Or the Chinese using a proxy agent. The fact is, if we cannot figure out who is behind these data breaches, then Clifford is useless.
If we can get paid, of course we can help.
There are three data thefts I need you to unbreach, re-breach, broach. I'm a natural communicator.
Yeah, you're getting off topic.
No, this is the topic. How I've been treated. How I've been mistreated. It's an American tragedy. Kill the clever genius so that numbskulls could take cheap bribes. Yeah, I'll pay. I'll pay whatever it takes.
We'll need serious cash. Six figures, minimum.
No problem. My share price is through the roof. Look, three problems. Three easy enough solutions.
Could you stop talking like you're giving a keynote speech, please?
Do I do that?
Yes!
Three data thefts. 250 trillion data points in enemy hands. Three simple solutions. One. Data courier. Murdered on the streets of Los Santos. Bodies at the morgue.
The morgue. You'll have to steal an ambulance to get in there.
Old-fashioned. Analog. I love it. Retro. Problem two. Four of these vans are beaming vast amounts of previously secure military data. You'll need cars to track them down. I have a sort of friend who has some cars you can borrow here.
Okay, that sounds easy enough. What's the third?
The big new server farm in Palomino has been compromised. I'm certain of it. No one believed me, and I have no idea how to prove it. But if someone could get inside...
Just give me a minute. I know these stealth helicopters. These things. Huh? Avon, these all do seem a bit random.
Of course they seem random, because you are not a supercomputer. Clifford will solve it for us. Just give us more data about the data so we can data it.
All right, well, get to work and good luck.
Pleasure to meet you. You look nice in that shirt, Avon. I like your hair.
Thank you. Progkillclifford.exe.
Polygraph testing has been moved to Tuesday. have nothing to fear.